So here we are, just waiting for the first of the quarterfinals to get underway. Two of eight already battle-hardened teams getting ready to oust each other if they can in a very short while from now. This all in a bid to be called Champions of Europe. Expectations have shot through the roof. As we've moved on a stage, there is a definite belief in both camps that this could be their year. A feeling that can only get stronger with every game from now on. We are, of course, at the Johan Cruyff Arena, recently renamed in honour of the man most considered the father of total football, the greatest player ever to have worn the red and white of Ajax. A truly big night of football here ahead of us. It always is when this competition is in town.
Well, we're at the stage, Peter, when the dream becomes believable. The stage of the season when everything takes on a tougher, more pressurised edge. When you want to win all you can, but might have to settle for one. This would be worth settling for, believe me.
Got things underway. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And that applies just as much to his passing game as it does to his shooting prowess. He generally likes to keep things simple, taking as few touches as possible, but...
He's gone for it! He's scored!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Ake. Rodri. Forward it goes. And it's Walker. Gets his foot in there. And he's certainly caught in there. It's a free kick. That's not the ball he wanted. It's a loose ball. Rodri. Looking to break out here. Well waited. Big chance!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Ajax have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
brushed off the ball there. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Ake, Mondi. Mondi. It's going out for a throw-in. Steered forward. Plays it out to the flank. He gets past his man. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Mondi. De Bruyne plays it forward. Gabriel Jesus threads one through. Ferran Torres goes for the cross. And that's been levered clear. Tries to get it forward quickly. Going through. Out in the nick of time. Played out to the right. Played back in. And here's the chance to counter. Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres drives it forward. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Hoists it forward. King. He's left his man. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Goes for goal! Mendy goes looking. Laporte, Ferran Torres, coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. A fine save.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Plays it out to the wing. And helps available out wide. He's got away. King! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
It's played forward. It's the whistle for half-time. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Ajax are 2-0 and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been 3.
Ajax head 2-0.
They are looking good.
gets things going for the second half. Rodri, Ferran Torres gets into a dangerous position. Oh, real danger here. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. He's produced a beauty. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Laporte cuts it out.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Mondi. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and the creator
has a hit!
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Ah, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. He's through the middle. Done very well to intervene. He's king!
No, that wasn't kidding anyone.
Look, you've got to have the perfect feel in your boots to pull those off.
Ferran Torres had the weighted pass, dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent, and he has been fouled there. And it's Mondi. There are a few waiting for it. Gundogan.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Ajax get it back again. That's a hit!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Kyle Walker. Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it.
De Bruyne
desperately wants to get on the end of this. And it's Mondi. And that is going out for a goal kick. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Capitalize. King. Out to the left it goes. Taliafico. And he's away. King! Back of the net! And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike. Has changed the dynamic somewhat. Gundogan. Ferran Torres. Rodri. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Gabriel Jesus. Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Tadic. Diving header! And that would have been game, set and match.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Gets it back. King.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Laporte. Gundogan. Ferran Torres. Lovely feet. What a throw in. Ferran Torres. Shot a goal! King. And that's it. Ajax win at home. 90 minutes still to play on the road, but they have a lead to cling to. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. We are, of course, at the Johan Cruyff Arena, recently renamed in honour of the man most considered the father of total football, the greatest player ever to have worn the red and white of Ajax. The action has already started. Dangerous-looking ball, and it's come to nothing. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Meyer tries to get it forward quickly, and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Ajax were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. King. Some good stubborn defending there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Cut out in the nick of time.
Utrecht have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Great leap! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Lint goes looking. Forward it goes. Ajax still without an attempt on target. Has a pop! Goal! Ajax! Well, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Just brushed off the ball there. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. A really good feat. Can he deliver? Played into the middle.
bounced off the ball. Kick. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Utrecht can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets away from his opponent. Tadic. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. Meyer. Meyer with the crossfield ball. Good ball. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. And the whistle goes for half time. So there you have it. A close fought half of football. But Madrid still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal. And more than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Ajax leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. It's the start of the second half. Ajax carrying a one-goal lead. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Defending of the desperate variety. Lovely bit of skill. And that has been cleared. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
It's a throw in. Utrecht. The receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made. King! Looking for support. He could be in here. Driving on, he could shoot here. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Well waited. He's got away.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
ball's come loose and the chase is on. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
Talk about singling someone out.
Well, he's the quarterback equivalent, so I'm not surprised that he's been closed down first.
Hoists it forward. Needs a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Meyer. And it's played forward. We have got... Meyer. Good interception. The referee's awarded a free kick. Oh, great ball! Keeps everyone guessing. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
King! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Utrecht are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Played out to the right. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Tadic goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off. Turn to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Added on will be 2 minutes. Blint. So that's it. It is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny.
just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
Ajax come here looking every inch the semi-finalists, having done a thoroughly convincing job on the same opponents in part one of this tie. The mood, of course, therefore, is good, certainly if you belong to the right camp. The question in their minds, whether their team will progress, but can they do it with real style?
We are soon, very soon, to receive the answer to that. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature.
So one terrific performance under their belts. Now they've got to do it all again, Jim.
Yeah, it's hard not to see it that way after such a convincing first crack at it. This team ought to ooze confidence and be able to recreate the authority and control. They've said all the right things in the build-up. Now they've got to go out and practice what they preach. Sometimes that can backfire.
The whistle, and here we go. Ajax is it here with a first leg home win under their belt, and they're in a position where a semi-final place is all but theirs. It will take some comeback to deny them. This could fall anywhere.
De Bruyne goes looking over to the left.
Sterling, can he deliver? Swung into wall, and a header! What a wonderful goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Forward it goes. Forward, what does he try from here?
Oh, well played, he's taken that really cleanly.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw, some real no-nonsense defending.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
And that's sprayed out wide, back into the middle.
Hits one! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Ajax know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Has a goal! Dispatched clinically. Ajax are level.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So the lead now is two.
they've seen the light and the opposition have been left in the dark.
Rodri. De Bruyne. Across the field it goes. And it's Bernardo Silva. Looks to clip it forward. And that's been levered clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break. Out to the right. Rodri drives it forward. Hoists it forward. Has he picked him out? Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Bernardo Silva with a delicate ball. Sterling decides to play it back. And it's been taken straight back. Breaks on here. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva. He's got options out wide. Gundogan. Gets wrestled off the ball. There are a few waiting for it. Gabriel Jesus! Muric gets it upfield. King. Over the bar.
Ajax were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Chance to King! Goal kick. Rodri. It's being played forward. Done very well to intervene. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Taliafico. Quick ball forward. King. King! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Bernardo Silva. It's Gabriel Jesus! That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
That is
is going to be the final action of the first half. What it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
Well, it's become an exercise in preservation, Peter. I think it's been a much more even affair, and there's no need for them to take any unnecessary risks. They look happy to frustrate and contain and just wait for a chance now.
It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Ajax get it back again.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back here.
Taliafico. That looks a good ball. Ruben Dias with the clearance. Sterling. And it's De Bruyne.
A good challenge, stood up well against his man.
King. Ajax have it back and they can go again. Now the counter. Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Cleared away. And it's played forward. Well waited. Laporte pushes to get on the end of it. And it's De Bruyne. De Bruyne drives it forward. Bernardo Silva. Ah, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Here's the through ball. Receives it in a good position. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Bernardo Silva. Gundogan. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the counter is on. He's pinged one through here. Up he gets!
Oh, attempt. That's the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work out.
We've got changes here from both sides, in fact.
Two changes being made right now.
Hoists it forward. Out to the left it goes. It's a promising ball. Has it out wide now.
Walker
drives it forward. Cuts it out. Dinks one in. Goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Ajax are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
There's going to be another change here. Eric Garcia goes looking. King.
And he's going long.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Keeper's got good distance on that.
It's Bernardo Silva.
It's the through ball. It's got real chance! It's bounced out! There's a goal! That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
He's picked him out.
Ajax are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And Sterling! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Has he found his man?
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Ruben Dias positions himself well and cuts it out. Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Tadic
turns and goes back. Played out to the right. Whipped in. Up to meet it! And in again!
Rodri.
And the referee brings it to a close. So now do you believe? You have to. Just two more steps to glory.
Given the outcome of the first game, Jim, what are you thinking now?
I think the important thing for the second leg was that they didn't become uncertain as to whether they set up to defend or attack. And I thought they got the balance just right. Good job done.
Well, hello, good evening, and welcome to everybody who has joined us, regardless of where you are, or indeed what time it is with you all over the globe, as we bring you this most glamorous of clashes between two sides desperately chasing the right to contest the ultimate prize in club football. This competition has provided us with so much unforgettable drama since the first qualifiers began last summer, and I am certain there will be plenty more to come in the last few. It is semi-final day. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. So just one more step for a date with destiny. Few games come bigger than this one.
Yeah, and the first leg of a semi-final, you can't guarantee passage into the final, obviously, just yet. But you can make life quite hard for yourself, Peter, second leg. So you've got to expect it to be tight and tense. This atmosphere sounds perfect for the occasion. And it's a case of releasing your best now and just finding a stronger edge, letting the opposition know what you're all about. And it's going to be tough next time round too.
There's the whistle. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker, not least because he can finish equally well with both feet, Peter. It's not all about his finishing, though. He's always on the shoulder, looking for...
He's gone for it! Well, they could break here. Gets the better of his man. Gnabry goes long. Davis does well there, alert, and they've been caught out here. He gets past King! Wonderful!
And this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition now, when a player of his calibre can open up the scoring so fantastically. It could be a very long match for that defence to prevent a recurrence. Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Doubt very much that this was in the script. Müller with a long pass. Ajax have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they...
Shapes to shoot! Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Bayern Munich can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Müller, good challenge, he just stood firm. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. And it's been given away. Crossed in. Good delivery. No joy.
Oh, this was all about good movement in the box just to allow him to get to it.
Hernandez tries to clear. In again.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
Coleman gets good distance on it. Hernandez. Pavard plays it forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Cleared without complication. Shoots! That is gorgeous! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. And there's the goal they've been looking for. Oh, that is out of this world. Terrific improvisation and execution. Ajax grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Needed a better pass there. He's had a goal! And more, and more, and more! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Ajax take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Gnabry. Gnabry not easily shrugged off the ball. And here's Lewandowski. It's broken loose. Been intercepted and that will come to nothing. And it's Muller. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. There's a long ball and helps available out wide. Ball is out of play.
referee back and they start again. There's the end of the first half.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Ajax are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead. Start of the second half. Hoists it forward. King. Hit into the middle. That intervention was very necessary. Kimmich. Müller. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's inches away from being a really good ball. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Fico, and it's played forward. King. He's got options out wide. Well read, he sorted that out.
Pavard. Pavard goes looking.
Nil the score, and very little suggest that much is going to change.
And he just whacks it away. That has put a stop to that.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Taliafico.
That had to be more accurate.
Alaba,
forward it goes.
Lewandowski, it's Lewandowski!
Talk about singling someone out.
Well, he'll be seen as the number one enemy because of his creative ability.
Lewandowski, Müller looking to get on the end of this. And he's onside. Can he deliver? Now it's Müller. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Taliafico. King.
Very well to intervene. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Alaba, Schüller, Hernandez.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
Gnabry.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Gets away from his opponent.
Timely intervention. And out to safety. Dashing forward at pace.
Sané
goes for the great leap. The delivery beautifully. They've got the finish all wrong.
Bayern Munich. No, they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
It's played forward. It out to the wing.
It's come loose.
Kimmich. Alaba. Just 5 minutes left. Davis. Davis drives it forward.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Oh, good interception. He's through.
Chance!
And that's off target.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Hoists it forward. It's a good run down the left-hand side. And that's it. Ajax came, saw and conquered, and are big favourites now to advance. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.
Well, hello, one and all. This, of course, the penultimate game before the big day, and there is a matching sense of occasion here. We're just waiting for the last few supporters to come in. So many people wanted to make it here, and there is congestion outside the ground. I'm not surprised to hear that. Well, the first leg was a tale of two contrasting sets of fortunes, and both sides, in their respective manner, would be attempting to convince themselves that it is not quite over yet. Well, this is the scene inside the 54,000 all-seater Johan Cruyff Arena, decked out in that hugely familiar livery of the club that the great man himself, Cruyff, represented. An inevitable outcome or a dramatic turnaround, one or the other.
I just can't see how a team that's produced such a professional performance first time up can suddenly go and throw it all away. If they do manage to do it in style, it would serve as a real statement of intent ahead of the final.
So it's down to business here. Ajax are back home, having earned a lead in the away leg. They appear to have one foot in the final. If you consider the margin of victory, it would take something fairly crazy to blow it from here. Going for goal!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Can get it clear. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Taliafico. He'll have a go. He's got away with one there. To get it forward quickly, that's not going to make it. Jerome Boateng. Ajax applying all the early pressure.
I know it's still early, but they're showing the better signs.
Nope. He's had a goal! Goal! Ajax! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Koeman. Boateng plays a clever pass. Defending of the desperate variety. Shoots! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Fired. He gets up to hit it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Thank you.
Jerome Boateng. Koeman.
Won't get the better of his opposite number. Hoists it forward. Big chance!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Goes long. Now it's Sané. Oh, that's nice.
Looking for a decent ball in. Oh, real danger here.
A chance to play it in.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And the weighted pass. Neuer can pick that up.
King! That has certainly tested the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Great leap! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
Schüller,
Goretzka,
Schüller
plays it forward,
and it's Sané.
Just brushed off the ball there. Breaks on here.
Looks to dink one in,
and helps available out wide.
A brilliant interception.
Chance to break.
Koeman.
Now it's Müller.
It's Müller!
He gets past his man.
Shocking!
And they've been caught out here.
And oh! They are rampant! And they're at it again in double quick time.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well, they've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Alaba,
And it's played forward. Müller looks to get on the end of this. King. Played down the flank. And the semi-final reaches halfway.
And as easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Ajax, 3-2 after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. We're already back underway here.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
That's not the ball he wanted.
It has got through to him. King! We can get that clear.
Keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Looks to thread it through. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Plays it out to the flank. Then back to the keeper.
Koma.
Dashing forward at pace. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert.
It's Lewandowski! He has done it!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Bayern Munich playing for pride here, the match surely beyond them. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Has a pop! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Ajax are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Ajax have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Taliafico. Taliafico goes looking.
This defence just doesn't trust itself.
King! Oh, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Shoots! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Ajax just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Battles to win it back.
Plays it long. Play for a goal kick. Hernandez, forward it goes.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Taliafico, kick.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Surely a shot. It's Lewandowski! No, not quite.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Tried to play it through.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hoists it forward.
King.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Cuts it out. And back to base.
To get it forward quickly.
King.
He's got options out wide. King! It's off target and by quite a way.
Hernandez plays it forward. Schüller set up one goal so far.
And he's cut it out.
Now a chance to break.
Rapidly approaching the end.
They have 1 foot in the final.
Looking for goal! Just too high.
Right through the middle.
He's gone for it!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Kick.
Back into the middle.
Correct
Goretzka.
Now the counter. It's the through ball. Sané gets the better of... Header! Oh, extraordinary. And that's it. Surely the best preparation for the final. A thumping win in the semi.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
You know, all four sides left at this stage could make a good case to win it. But this team looks like they believe their name is already on it.
So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout, never short on drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are washed with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top, top final.
Some great scenes here at the Kuip. Nor would you expect anything else from a ground with its particular reputation. Everybody standing for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Bringing back memories for me, Peter. A chance to have your name in the club's history. Having had the privilege of experiencing this a fair few times in my own career, there really is nothing that compares. Once you get there, you want to keep coming back. I still feel like that now.
So, just who will seize their moment?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Battles to win it back. Taliafico hoists it forward. Tadic gets away from his opponent. Timely intervention. Clears it out of harm's way. Pops it in gently. Puts it over to the other flank. Taliafico positions himself well and cuts it out. Forward it goes. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. And it's been taken straight back. Let's put a stop to that. PSV
are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it, and yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
That's it. That's a hit! Goal! Ajax! That could turn out to be a big, big goal! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Ajax take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Plays it out to the wing. There's the through ball. Massive lead! They've scored! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Out to the left it goes. It away. Well, it is over the line. King. Over to the left. Now it's Tadic. Here it is, that tries one!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. What a throw in. And he's straight offside. It upfield.
Taliafico goes looking.
Plays it out to the flank.
Played back in.
Shapes to shoot! Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Good ball. It's found its target. Ajax get it back again. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. So we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Ajax have the lead, and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
Ajax ahead 2-0, and they are looking good.
Well, here we go then. Could be a chance here. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, good interception. Tadic. And it's played forward. Chip through. Taliafico attempts a clearance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out wide. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. King. Tadic. Tadic going full steam ahead down the left flank. Pings it out wide. Tadic. Cleared without complication. It's wrestled off the ball. And it's played forward. He's not going to get that. No question, that's a foul.
Feint to shoot and just play it into the box.
Great reaction! Oh, smart save, he had plenty to do.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Hoists it forward. King. Good challenge, he just stood firm. A corner. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Up for the header! Managed to get it away. And he's cut it out. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, the striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Just brushed off the ball there. Now the counter. Gets his foot in there. That's clear cut. That's a free kick. Position to make that interception. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Has he found his man? Right through the middle. Real chance! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Oh,
strength, too strong for his opponent.
Plays it out to the wing.
Hit it in with a header! In he goes again! And it's there! And the lead is extended still further. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Ajax take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. Play for a throw. Another throw-in. He had in mind. Looking to force his way through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets into a dangerous position. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Played out to the right. Plays a clever pass. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. And that will be the final act. Ajax have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history. We'll be right back.
So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues. But now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer. And now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million.
No question that this is one of the great capital venues of the Netherlands, the Johan Cruyff Arena, Amsterdam.
So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
Well, you're right, Peter, I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and you hope it'll be enough.
So, just who will seize their moment?
Look, we... No question, that's a foul.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. King!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Plays it long. Not promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. King.
Kante goes up and over. King.
King! And the follow-up. What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Nicely controlled. Sticks in a foot to win it back. And the counter is on. Done very well to intervene.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Emerson. Now, where's he looking?
Gets takes it upfield. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Ajax looking to widen the gap even further here. This certainly looks appetising, well within shooting range. King! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Good interception. King! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
He's looked long this time. Shooting chance! Goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Ajax took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Werner takes the long option.
Hudson Odoi certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Foul, free kick's been given.
that's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's picked him out. Conte.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Deftly done. Delightful ball.
Chance to counter. He's away. Taliafico drives it forward. King! It's off target and by quite a way.
Ajax just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. It's broken loose.
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
Half time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Ajax in control at half-time, 2-0. Well, here we go then. Taliafico. King. Fine run, and he's happy to keep going. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Has got good distance on that.
Emerson
cuts it out. King dinks one in. And the shot! Comfortable claim for the keeper.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly not great precision.
It's Rudiger.
Tries a shot!
It was a matter of inches.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down now.
a wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Ajax take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Conte. And it's Rudiger. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Kante clips one through. Good distance on it. Chelsea making another change here. Aimed in towards the centre. Too long and over the line. Found his man. Tadic. Goes for goal! Oh, extraordinary.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Taliafico gets it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Has he picked him out? Chance to break. And the flag has stayed down. And that has been clubbed away. Out to the left it goes. Well, they can break here. And it's Rudiger. Time to deliver. And out it comes again. Dashing forward at pace. Right through the middle. Cut out in the nick of time. Managed to get it away. And it's played forward. Up to meet it! Sticks it away! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
So here comes the substitution.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Ajax totally rampant here. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. And now they can launch a counter. King. Could move up a gear here. And it's Rudiger. Away from immediate danger. Quickly, and that has put pay to that. Forward it goes. Gets the better of his man, and the ball's come out. Conte, has he found his man? Tagliafico does well there, alert, and back to base. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Ajax have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.